I came from the Ukraine, from the National University of Ostroh Academy, and this is one of the most interesting conferences I visited. And in Eastern Europe, there is a strong need in a study of such thinkers like Abdussalam Yassin, and this conference is a good chance to share my experience of studies on the contemporary Islamic thoughts, and also after my return to make some progress in the studies of this topic in Eastern Europe. So hopefully for other conferences, for the forthcoming conferences on Abdussalam Yassin, there will be more people from the Eastern Europe who is interesting for this topic, because this trend gives us some solutions for the Islam in countries of the Eastern Europe, like Ukraine, like Russia, like Balkan states and others. So this is a very good point, and I am thankful to the organizers for the invitation and for the possibility to present my study here on this conference.